therefore be sent off to come and extend a heartfelt condolences to the. Innocent children who have gone because they were stolen. The strength of our prayers, the prayers from the Muslims, from the Catholics, from the Baptists, the Presbyterians, and all other communities, that the strength of the prayers should render justice and render justice to these criminals who have killed young Cameroonians.